Hi, everyone. I'm Mark Rosenthal with you on this Wednesday. We're halfway there, folks. Friday's just around the corner. And you know, it's Wednesday. You know what that is. Time for more karaoke tonight at Shoppers Cafe in Waltham with the one and only Joanna Jethro Mills. The fun starts there at 9 o'clock. And tomorrow night, of course, they are at a Ray's New Garden restaurant in Needham. Fun there starts at 8:30. So come on down. You know, the Red Sox beat the Cardinals last night. Nice. 10-4. I love that. All right, we got a little song for you. Let's go back. I think this is either the late 60s or early 70s. This is Poco. Yeah, this is good stuff. Brings me back to my old hippie days. Well, what's changed, Mark? Not much, right? A couple of years older now. This is good stuff, though. This brings me back. I like this stuff. Awesome. Awesome stuff. Poco. I'm actually looking at the date, 1972. Man, I was such a child. You know what it is? It's a good feeling to know that somebody loves you, right? Listen now. All right, somebody loves you. Okay, baby. Somebody loves you. All right, we love you. We want to do some weather. So let's do it. Let's do it to it. Here we go. We have rough seas today from Hurricane Gert moving well southeast of New England, but dangerous rip tides certainly along the south coast of New England, probably even up into the North Shore. So just be careful today. Warm weather, though, for the next several days and wet weather coming on Friday, but that's going to set the stage for a decent weekend. Not tonight yet, Mark. Not tonight, buddy. Let's go with today. How about that? Oh, my dyslexia. Today, it's partly sunny, it's warm, it's drier. Temps in low and mid-80s, hit the beach, don't forget the sunscreen. About going to Crane's Beach today. I'd like to just blow off work and go to Crane's Beach. Overnight, clear sky, it'll be drier, 58 to 65. Now let's bring on the five-day forecast. We'll serve it up on a silver platter. Tomorrow, partly sunny, beautiful, 84. It's a beach day, and then Friday, a lot of clouds, could be some scattered showers, maybe a thunderstorm, muggy, not an all-day rain, 77. Saturday, partly cloudy, partly sunny, warm, maybe an afternoon shower, storm, mid-80s. Sunday, gorgeous, 86, and Monday, it's going to be hot. Look at that, 90 degrees. High pressure south of New England means hazy, hot, muggy weather, 90 degrees on Monday. So there you have it. That is my latest forecast. Thanks for checking in. Please stay tuned for updates. I'm Mark Rosenthal.